My name's Scott Pittman, and I'm teaching the Permaculture Design Certification course. Our site is in Costa Rica at Finca Amrita. Finca Amrita is a farm that has been developed by Miguel and Susanna, and it's primarily a farm with a lot of fruit trees, lots of citrus and bananas and cacao and coffees. Permaculture is a system of design for human habitat, human environment, and it's based on the ecological principles that we derive from nature. So what we're trying to do is mimic natural systems and their sustainability and recreate them in the home environment.
My name is Durga. I am a co-teacher of the Permaculture Design course. A permaculture course is about learning to design. So it integrates many concepts and sciences from architecture to agriculture. So it's a doorway into a new way of thinking and designing our lives.
There's a hands-on component of almost every section of permaculture. So far here, we've done water harvesting for overland flow, sheet flow of water, and channel flow of water.
So here we got to do swales and some check dams, which are key, especially in topographies with lots of slope, which are typical of the tropics. The other one is regarding to plants. Learn to identify plants and how to use them, how to propagate them. We get to prune trees, we get to do some cuttings and stakes. So they're basic skills that there have been forgotten.
And next door to here is a herbal farm. We visited that yesterday and talked to a herbalist who has done a lot of work with tropical herbaceous species for various illnesses and various effects.
Costa Rica is a great place to learn about permaculture. There's tons of biodiversity, but also is kind of a hot spot for lots of initiatives related to creating a new way of living that is in harmony with nature.
The experience here has been amazing. I came here not knowing what to expect at all. And just being here, like being like in nature, like not having internet at all, and meeting all these people here like, who are so brilliant, all like really different backgrounds coming together to learn permaculture.
The course as a whole was just mind-blowing to the camaraderie, the interactions between all of the students, and just how smart and you know everyone is and has so much to teach each other. I think I gained just as much insight from the conversations around the dinner and lunch table as I did at the course with all the amazing people that are here.
My name is Jose. Jose Ortiz, I'm Costa Rican. I've been studying nature for the last 14 years from a more scientific approach as a biologist. This course has been an amazing opportunity for me and I know for the rest of the class. It's a life-changing experience and for sure my life is not going to be the same as it was 2 weeks ago. But I feel this has been also a privilege to have the opportunity to listen to all this information and knowledge. And now what I feel is that I'm responsible with the rest of humans that doesn't know it. I'm responsible toward Earth. And that's what I feel, a huge responsibility to make positive changes in the world.
This course, for me, primarily is to help empower people